कश्चिन् मे
प्रियकृत्तमः
भविता न च मे तस्माद् अन्यः प्रियतरो भुवीः.
So this is a beautiful shloka. This you have to actually put a frame and write in your house. Big one. You know what is Krishna saying? How many people love Krishna here? Why?
Meet our self goals.
Probably because we can relate to him.
So God is there for us. Now, whom does Krishna love most?
Everyone.
Because God has a love for everyone. But there are some people who are special for God. There is a special love. Priyatamaha means most loving. There is a general love for everybody and special love for somebody. And what does it qualify for special love?
Disciple. It should be a disciple of Krishna.
How can you become a disciple of Krishna? Sri Krishna says, one who understands my message and teaches others are special to me. Okay? So understanding myself is for my life. Teaching others is helping others. So one who takes the message of Sri Krishna to others, that means one who is able to teach the message of Krishna to others, is doing a great service to humanity. They are closest to me. Why? Krishna is his message, Bhagavad Gita. Krishna is Bhagavad Gita. Understand? Krishna is not different from Bhagavad Gita. Why Krishna is not different from Bhagavad Gita?
This is his message.
Bhagavad Gita is, Krishna is, my dear child, I want to tell you this. God is telling directly that, oh child, this is what I want to tell you. Okay? That means, that's what God wants us to listen and that's what God has to implement. And if you implement that, God is in our life. Krishna is coming in the form of message. So when we are sharing the message of Krishna with others, we are actually sharing Krishna. Krishna multiplies through us. Understand? So how it happens? I started with a small group of people. Small Murali and Gayatri and some other people. Small people, few people. So I shared the message of Krishna. Now they share the message of with you. And you will share the message with somebody. So Krishna will multiply through all of you. Okay? Each of you become Krishna. And whoever gets the message will become Krishna. Krishna's message, once you implement it, you are the Krishna. Right? If you listen to your parents, say, if you are listening to your parents' message probably, yeah, this is my daughter, they'll say. Right? Your real daughter. What kind of child is this? Doesn't listen to what I say. So, best way to become real loving daughter is listen to what parents say. Okay? So when you listen to the message of Krishna and share the message of Krishna, you will become loving daughters of Krishna. Only thing is, your mother and father cannot come and sit in your heart. They cannot come any sit. I don't know whether you allow them to sit nearby also. No, this is my room. Don't come here. You see like that? Huh? This is my bed. Don't touch it. No. Okay. But God will, mothers and father, they can't come and sit in your heart, in your mind. Krishna will come and sit in your heart and mind. When you listen to the message of Krishna and when you share the message of Krishna, Krishna will love it. And you are the closest to Krishna. When God loves everybody, but he loves more when who takes this message to others. In whatever form, whatever way, you can do.
Not that everybody will become a teacher, not that everybody will have to do something, but involved in Krishna's service. What is Krishna's service? Teaching and communicating and passing on the message, interact with the people and help people strengthen the faith in the Bhagavad Gita. Then you will become real close to Krishna. Okay, you are closest to Krishna in that way. Is it clear? So this you have to remember. How I can become very, how Krishna loves me. Right? I love Krishna is okay. See, the boy and girl, so the girl says, I love you. Boy says, I love you. But to marriage to happen, both have to love each other, no? Just because I love you, Krishna, it's okay. Krishna says, I love all. I love you more. Will happen when you become my, when you take my messages to others. So for that, you need to learn Krishna's message well. And you should be able to communicate to others. Right? Okay? You should be have the clarity. If you are not able to clarify, communicate, then you can't do that. You should communicate properly. Or you can get involved in the service, reading book of Bhagavad Gita, translating it, transcribing it, some way or the other way, get involved in Krishna's service. Okay? One way or the other way. It need not be this way or that way. Get involved in the service activity which involves Krishna. That's it. So as you do that, you become pure.